I don't want to be in charge, but if I was, oh, I want to get the Americans? Cool. Give me 9 guys. I'm going to walk through the streets, and I'm going to kill everyone I see, and I'm going to grab the Americans. It is not difficult. But we have these people who are in charge that are a disgrace. I am amazed that there hasn't been at least 30 generals and admirals that haven't resigned or been fired today. But we won't, because we have a commander-in-chief that was put there through whatever happened at 4 in the morning on election night. This is not